weighing in at 317 pounds, Samoan Wolf Jacob.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
The animosity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-hook.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Only getting one out of that pin.
Already having to expel so much unnecessary energy this early on.
Aggression.
Now trampling the opposition. Great wherewithal on the counter. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match.
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone un-
Blast off!
Look at the height! And a quick pin attack.
One, two.
And he kicks out.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Ooh, a knee lift. This match grinded him down a little. Hammerlock applied. Other arm trapped. Sidewalk slam.
Uh-oh, this is...
He's got the answer for that one. Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day. Power.
I think you're right.
Moving boat. The cover, shoulders down.
One, two.
Kick out close to three. Wow. This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.